Yeah, he's at the top.
I'm broadcasting.
Wait, there's another Mark Tremaine.
Is it
He has a
me?
Star Wars Battlefront Specialist gameplay from a year ago.
That's not me.
Yeah, I didn't think so.
Oh, I do have a live cast going. Probably not.
No.
It's named Austin H.
Huh?
I said I started a live stream on YouTube. It's named Austin H. We got this, probably. We don't got this. We do it our way. What difficulty should I go? Should I go hardest?
I did. How long?
Oh, I'm gonna mute my mic. Should I go
hardest? No, you can.
Is that your new tape? Star-Lord? Who's the guy with the scary eyes?
He doesn't have a name. He's one of the Space Riders. And he's not scary. He's cool.
Your Space Rider certainly got his hands full. Pretty far out!
Nobody says far out anymore, Ma. Ma!
What?
Nobody says far out anymore.
Oh, well, your mom does. Maybe we should see if we could get tickets to see them live.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Your mom may not look it, but I was quite the rocker when I was your age. Your father and I, we'd just lie on the hood of my old Chevy and listen to Black Sabbath and...
You like Black Sabbath?
Like I said, your mom's cooler than you think. Oh, we'd look up at the stars and he'd tell me all about the places he'd been.
Mom?
How about some cake, huh?
Yeah, I'll be up in a sec.
You said that 15 minutes ago. If you don't hurry, I'm gonna eat that whole cake myself.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
You wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
Hey, watch the hair.
Oh! Peter! We've talked about you leaving your toys on the floor.
It's not a toy. It's an action figure.
More like an action landmine. Stab your foot. I will.
He doesn't even... Never mind.
13 whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec, I promise.
Right.
Oh man, I can't wait to play this. Maybe I can convince Annie to buy it with his paper out money. This'll be worth hundreds of dollars someday. I gotta beat Jamie's high score. This is embarrassing. Pretty crazy that all that destruction started from one little mistake. Go, go, go. We'll make a stand. Don't give a damn. This is our time to go from zero to hero. To that we ride straight into the fire. Are you ready to go, go, go? We'll make a stand. Don't give a damn. This is our time to go from zero to hero. Need to build up my calluses. Keep hitting those dingers, George. You'll make it in the Hall of Fame for sure.
Stop doing this, man. It's weird.
We are approaching the quarantine zone.
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
That's very specific.
The Betrayer is ready to begin her mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
Gamora's on our side, Drax.
She is the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. I do not trust her.
Well, try. We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
It ain't just a junkyard. The Quarantine Zone is the biggest pile of galactic war debris in the known universe. Just think of all the tech we can find.
Ah, there you are, Quill. Tell Groot to stop worrying about getting arrested.
I am Groot.
I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
Arrested? For what? Our ship just accidentally slipped into the quarantine zone.
Oops, our navigation malfunctioned.
Oops.
How would we accidentally cross into the Nova Corps force field? Details!
Drax! About Gamora.
Can this not wait, Peter Quill? I am readying my body for battle.
You know we're supposed to capture this monster, right? Not kill it?
Of course. But I suspect it will not go down without a fight.
Cool it, Muscles. Lady Hellbender ain't gonna buy damaged goods.
I will aim to preserve the integrity of the beast as best I can.
Good.
Yeah. Groot really needs to get these plants under control. Yep, I use these for smuggling. Hopefully I won't ever have to smuggle myself in there. Gizmo's rocket.
I'm calling him Thumper, so
assuming we get babies. How's that even gonna work? The Thumper goes beep, 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 and the monsters come running?
Eh, it goes more like, wah, wah, wah!
Rocket!
Stop this ruckus at once!
And then the monster comes a-running out of its hole.
Are you sure about that?
Hey, all my intel came from your source.
Sources are very reliable. Those coordinates are 100% pointing towards a rare, elusive...
With no...
No ma...
Private, right?
This moment of quiet reminds me of the legendary siege of Sekhnov 7.
Ugh, not again.
It is said that Lady Hellbender held her breath through 10 moons while riding across the stars on the back of a great horned beast. And when she arrived...
When she arrived, she exhaled, and the wind blew away the Chitauri.
Indeed, it did.
If he realized it didn't make no sense...
Gamora?
Up here, Peter.
Hey, that's my chair.
Oh. Then why aren't you in it?
I was, strategizing. It's one thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Right.
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done strategizing, feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go.
Okay, here we go. Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one?
Nova Corps security grid resets every rotation. We want to be in and out before our code expires, or we'll get stranded.
And if we wait for the next reset, we'll get a full rotation to do this. Nice.
Oh, why is the NovaNet still up? Thought we were going in.
It appears the assassin's contacts are as untrusted.
Oh, relax.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's it? 4 digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for Nova Corps.
It's not that simple.
The code only works on this date for this ship.
Oh, I get it. Gamora's code's
there.
There was so much stuff left after the war.
Restraint wasn't very popular in the Chitauri army, especially with Thanos in charge.
Yeah, it's probably all harmless now. I mean, Nova Corps had 12 years to get rid of the heavy-duty explosives, right?
That's why I like you, Quill. You're so pure. Oh, the wonderful and terrible things I could do with all this tech.
Stay focused, Rodent. We do not come here to scavenge.
Why not? The Milano's weapon systems could use an overhaul. Plus, there's good money in it.
The beast that we seek is far more valuable to the Monster Queen of Sekhnov 9 than any illegally acquired salvage.
Whoa! Oh, place is really shifty.
I'm not seeing a monster, but that big cylinder up ahead looks like the mining ship Peter's friend said to look for.
Friend?
For a night? And you'll see the Mars...
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the Assassin.
Oh, because you're part of Green Team.
You assigned me to the team.
Team? Listen, it sides to...
And you...
That's her.
Don't worry! Once the Thumper's...
Very well.
Meet you at the rendezvous point.
Gamora, take care of my...